This is AJ Mason. I'm sitting here with Oakland Mills head coach Brad Howell. Tell me, Coach Howell, I know it was big there in the last match, and Zach comes up huge with a big win by decision. Let's talk about that last match.
Well, that was big. There was a lot of setup leading up to that. I think a pivotal match was 170 with Jamor Tinsley. We went out there. We had to toss, so we knew we could set up our matchups up top. We knew Jamor got pinned by that kid earlier in the year in the first period, taken down and pinned like a minute. So, but we felt like he's really come a long way this year. So at 170, we wanted that matchup. Coming up to it, I said, Jamor, if you win, we're going to win this game. So he knew that the pressure was on him. He came up with one that set us up, because then we could put Jaron out there. We knew Jaron was strong. He stuck that kid at the duels before. Ridgely, he's tough, but we knew that was a good matchup. And then we mixed match up top, and we felt that Zach Vincent of the Turning State base runner was in a good position moving up to 220 to win that for the team.
And this, how huge is this for the school, you know, beating a tough Middletown team by 3 points in the 1A-2A state duels?
And we knew we were in for a handful. I mean, they beat us at the beginning of the year by 15. So, testament to the growth of the boys. The school never won a dual meet team title, so it's important to all of us. The community's been really standing behind. The big thing is, it's not the win. We focused on character, getting better and having fun all year long, but we never focused on the W. And we still didn't want to going in here. That was all we talked about. It's the small things, character, perseverance, composure. And we were just trying to build to get into this spot. So I wanted the W was important here because I wanted to sell my kids that they did the right thing, being good in school, at home, in the community, on the mats, would pay off. And it just reinforced to them tonight was the value of good character.
Well, congratulations, Coach Howell, to you and your Oakland Mill team.
Thanks, I appreciate it.